What's going on, guys? Welcome back. This is my first video in a while. I've been busy with schoolwork lately, so I haven't been able to make videos. But we are finally back. We're playing The Hunter Call of the Wild today. Our goal for today is to hunt an albino deer. There are albino deer in this game. I've seen them with my own two eyes, but I still have yet to kill one. So the goal for today is to see if we can get ourselves an albino deer. I've played this game in the past, and it's a really fun game. It's multiplayer. I can't remember. It's like 8 people, I think. Maybe more. Maybe more than 8 people can be in a world, but it's so much fun. I love it. It's dark out, so let's see if we can. I don't want to go too late in the day. Let's just make it 6 o'clock. Or, yeah. But, beautiful, okay. And now let me spawn in an ATV. Get the crimson. And then, what am I doing right now? Is this, I can't remember which one's my good rifle. I think it's this one. Yeah, it's this one. Where do we want to go? I saw the albino deer the first time he was down here. So let's see if we can get any action down here. Yeah, this game is so much fun. I love the graphics in the game. Everything's so detailed. And one thing that I wish they could maybe put in, maybe in like a future update or something, I'd like to see like an African map where you could hunt like, like impalas and fucking lions and shit. I think that'd be pretty cool, but I don't know. I like what they have. Sometimes this game can be kind of glitchy, and your ATV like goes through the world. But I mean, it's not bad. Oh jeez. If anything's here now, I'm scared of it. Put my camera away. How do I get back? Okay, this is. How do I get back on this thing? Can I not? I don't think I can. I just pull out my camera. See, this is what I'm talking about. The game is always glitchy like this. I'll just forget about it. Let me pull out one of my calls. See if anything's around. Whitetail. Oh, do I have my flashlight on? What are these? Droppings. Ew. They're very old. Got some more down here. Yep. God, okay. This camera, this whole camera thing is just gonna. was that? A blacktail? How far away was it? I don't think anything else is down here. Are these the blacktail's trail? No. It's a whitetail. Let's see if we can get him to call out again. By the way, I don't even know if these are the right calls for the deer. I also have this one. Oh, there he is. But, yeah, I don't know if I'm using these calls correctly, but I'm just an amateur. He went back there, but let's see, can we draw him out? Oh, hello. There's a deer just over that hill. Okay, can I pull out my gun? Can I pull out my gun? Not my tent, my gun. Can I? Oh jeez. Oh fuck. Oh, the game is glitched. There we go. Damn it, I scared it off. Okay, this is pissing me off. I don't want to pull out my camera. I just want to inspect these trails. Can I just get rid of my camera somehow? Is there a way to... Can I drop this, or... Okay, so... I guess I can take my waypoint off. I'm not gonna... So we know there's deer around here. But this world... That is just breathtaking right there. This place is beautiful. What is that calling? It's a whitetail. He's like right here too. Damn. I'm just gonna grab him. Oh. There comes my gun. Okay, can I get off this fucking rock? Where are you? Yeah, I don't hunt in real life, if you guys can't tell. I'm just running out in the open when I hear something, so. I don't think you do that in real life, from what I've seen. Oh my god. Always shoot a deer in the back of the head. Ooh, right in the ass. Non-vital hit. Yeah, I hit it in the ass. That's a lot of cushion back there. I was gonna aim for the head, but I didn't know how much time I had, and I just wanted to get a shot off. Okay, well, we saw our first deer of the day. Not an albino. Not what we're looking for, but are these more moose? Is this the blood trail that I shot the deer? It is. Blood rate is medium? Okay. It's starting to pick up. Did I kill it? Where's it at? So it's going this way. If I was a deer, what way would I run if I'd just been shot? Is this it? Nope, just droppings. Very fresh. What? what's calling up there? Blacktail? Alright, where the fuck is this going? I turned my flashlight on because I think... I don't know if this is true, but I think turning on your flashlight helps you, like, find tracks and stuff better. Maybe it doesn't, but I think it does. Alright, I think this is it. Yeah. Damn. This deer's just... What the fuck was that? God damn. Kinda scared me, to be honest. Where's this moose at? I'll take a moose. I think I lost a deer. Yeah, I'm just gonna give up on that deer and we're gonna look for something else. But... Wait. Wait a minute. It's a blacktail. Wait a minute. Did I just see my dead deer that I got? What did I see? Oh, maybe it was those droppings? Oh. Yep, still don't know where the deer's at. I'm gonna look for some other stuff, though. This lake is just beautiful. Look at the detail they put into the lake. The ripples in the water. The birds. The mountains. The way the sun just sets over the mountains. It's breathtaking. Why do I need to go outside when I can just experience it on my TV? Oh my. Has this ever Quick scope. God damn it. Yeah, I. What the fuck was that? I don't know what just happened. Oh. Is a player. He has like three does with him. Either that buck is Mormon, or he's just a fucking player, dude. It's crazy. Oh my. Jesus. Well, yep, this happens a lot in the game, too. They just run in circles. Does this ever happen in real life? I've never been hunting before. Do they run in circles like this? Oh, God, now you guys get to watch me try and shoot this buck. Come on. No? I really want this buck. Fuck. God damn it. I hate this. How? Oh my God. I fucking hate this. Come on, man. There we go. Yes. 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 Bleed out. Just bleed out. Yes. What is that? Please be a vital hit. Oh my God, he's gonna kill me. Holy shit. It's That's how you do it, boys. That's how you do it. Shot him in the pelvis. Difficulty minor. It's a buck, of course, because of the antlers. That's a beautiful kill right there. That is a beautiful kill. Let me go see if I hit this doe over here. Also, guys, tell me what games you want me to play. I've kind of been stuck for ideas. I play a lot of Call of Duty and, like, Fortnite. But I want some other things that you guys might be interested in, like the Hunter. I'd be down to play some more Hunter. Is that the... I thought I saw some. Was that the blood splatter from the doe that I hit over here? Where did that go? Here it is. Oh my god, I can't even... Yeah, this game needs a lot of work, but... Bleed rate low. Huh. Yeah, but guys, give me some more games to play. I downloaded a scary game, if that's something you'd be interested in. Maybe if you guys wanted to see sports games, like, we could do a dynasty in football, or, like, 2K or something. Just whatever. God, I love hunting. That's a good-ass deer right there. I missed! The fuck? Wow, I am trash. Holy shit. That was a good sized buck, too. Son of a bitch. God damn it. Shot. He's down. He's wounded. Please be a vital hit. That's a good looking buck right there. I like his rack that he has on him. Please be a vital. Can I see the blood trail? No? Okay. I mean, we'll see. What's this one? Bleed rate low. I'm just gonna keep following it, see if it builds up at all. This is the boring part of the game. This is why most people don't like hunting. They're not patient. Me? Not very patient. But, I'd say I'm a damn good hunter. God damn it. Blacktail. Where'd that blood prank lead to? Is this blood? I think he went this way. Oh my god, I don't want my camera. Hey, here we go. Yeah. Wow. Wow. That's a good looking deer. Where'd I hit him? In the intestines. Difficulty 3. Yeah, that's a good kill right there. I'll take it. Um, think I'm gonna switch. I'm gonna go up north. Yeah, I'm gonna go up north now and see if we can't find any elk or something. So I'll just jump cut there. Well, I was almost there. And we got a little situation here, so I'm just gonna spawn in a new ATV. Here we go. Jeez. And garage. Garage. Let's pick this up. Switch for a cab. Let's get back out on the trail. Alright guys, we finally made it up north. Up here, there seems to be, I don't know if the map works this way, but up north there seems to be more elk and moose and like those kinds of animals. Over here, like in the middle and bottom regions, there's more like deer, but there's still some moose. And then over here in these swampy areas right here, there's actually some bears. So I don't know why. I don't think I've ever really come across bears in the forest. Usually always around like those swampy areas. I mean, I'm not a bear expert, but I thought they probably be best to see. Here. Wow, this camera is really fucking annoying. Let's see if we can. Whoa! It's got super dark really fast. Holy crap. Now, let's see if we can get an elk. That's another thing that I don't have. I have, in the top right corner there, I have almost $10,000. But I don't have anything other than, like, two deer calls. I could invest in, like, an elk call or, like, a moose call or something like that. But I think you have to be a certain level for that. I'm level 8. I don't think you start getting stuff to, like, the teens or something like that. I don't know. I just heard a coyote down here. Coyotes, and then on the other map, the European map, there's foxes. These things can be super hard to shoot. They're so fast, they're so small. They can be real tough. Also on the other map, maybe for a future episode, if you guys wanted to see it, I could play on the European map. They have buffalo on that map, and those are always fun to hunt. I like hunting buffalo. Buffalo and bears, they're both fun. Is that the coyote? Wait a minute. Shoot this coyote, hold on. Damn it. Can't get a steady shot. I think I missed, god damn it. Are coyotes always that color? That coyote kinda looked weird. And what was that? So it's just like a rabbit or something? Yeah. Was it just me, or did that coyote look weird? Maybe I'm just tripping. Yeah, I missed it. Damn it. I wanted to see what that coyote was. Oh, what the fuck? Hello? Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Did I get it? Son of a... Okay, slow the breathing. Slow the breathing. I'm gonna get it right here. Slow the breathing. You're fine. You're fine. There we go. That had to have connected. I see him still running. That had to have hit him, though. Let's go see. Is there blood splatter up here? I don't think that hit him. Oh, it did. Right? Yeah. Non-vital hit. Okay. Oh, well. He's dead, so. Awesome. We got a coyote. I hit him in the stomach. Huh. Oh, it was a female. Okay. Yeah, it was just a common fur type. Oh. I thought it looked different. I thought it looked more blonde. Alright, well, we got a coyote today. Now let's see if we can get something else. Let's see if we can get that elk we came up here for. I haven't really seen or heard anything other than that coyote. There should be something around these watery areas, though. Yeah, but like I was saying before, I really hope I really wish they would have added an African map or whatever. That'd be cool. Because I don't know, I used to play the Cabela's games when I was younger, and those were always fun. Like the African safaris, or like the ones where the animals could attack you. Those were scary as fuck. They were fun. Yeah. What is that? Is that something? No. Alright, let me try something. Every time... This is why I don't get calls, because every time I use this deer call, there's things that... call back, so let's see if it works. Is there anything around here? There might be bears up here, I don't know. Maybe there is. If so, I'd be down to kill a bear. Kraken. Hello, Mount Kraken. This place is dead. I'm not hearing anything. Maybe because I'm just running through this field like a dummy. But I'm not hearing anything. This big of a lake, there's gotta be something around it. Gotta be. Let me switch my gun real fast. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything. If I had a shotgun, I'd probably shoot some of these birds, but I don't. Something come out, please. Anything. go on this middle island right here and see if I can't see anything along the banks. Usually these waterways are a good way to find all these different animals. Usually they hang around these lakes and stuff. I'm not hearing anything. Oh, we've ventured down in the middle. We're not in the north anymore. We're kind of halfway now. We're getting into bear territory. Let's see if we can't see a couple bears down here. Jeez. That finally an animal call. Whitetail. I went up north to get an elk, but I mean, I'm halfway. I hear deer again. I mean, that's alright. Where's that dude at? I thought I had my... Oh my god, that scared me. I thought I had my call out. Holy shit. Well, no need to call now. The deer's fucking gone. Oh my god, that scared me. Whew. Jesus. Yep, just when I get onto something, I fucking blow it. And shoot my gun. So everything within... I don't even fucking know. Everything within 100 feet now is completely gone. This gameplay has got to be fun for you guys to watch as me. Running around out here, not seeing shit. That's fun. Where am I now? Yeah, I'm just getting further and further south, but at this point, I'll take whatever comes to me. Alright, let me get my call out again. See if we can't draw something out here. This looks like a good opening. Is there anything around? Anything at all? This is pathetic. This is absolutely pathetic right now. It's starting to rain. Haven't seen anything. We got a whitetail, boys. Stopped raining. You see that? I finally see something. And things start getting better. It's amazing. Oh. It's starting to get dark again. Is that a bad sign? Where'd you go? Come out, come out. here somewhere, right? Where's the buck at? Should I just go for the doe? You know, I haven't seen anything in a while. Stop! Fucking stop! Fuck! Oh. That's a beautiful kill right there. Can I just melee it? Yeah. Get wrecked. The lung, 99%. It's just a basic female deer. You know, that's okay. After that deer, I think I'm gonna call it quits. I can't play this game for another hour just trying to find one animal. We did not reach our goal today of shooting an albino deer. We didn't even see an albino deer. And frankly, we didn't see much of anything in this game. So yeah, if you guys want to see me play some more Call of the Wild, maybe try and find a bear for an hour, or a moose, or try and find a buffalo, you know, just let me know in the comments section, guys, and thank you all so very much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.